had those couple of Gawler runs. Being placed away, Rocky G rocks off the rail at $10. So runners are in, light activated, we're set to go. Race 7, Angle Park Greyhounds, Darcy Brown the favourite, we're ready. And away. Darcy Brown away. Okay, Lonely Cowboy had plenty of space to move. Zipped over and found the lead. Got clear of Darcy Brown. Getting to third, cracking back, and then Crazy again. They were followed by Marco Lee. Then Rocky G rocks from Lectra Alley and Aston Noir. Up front, Lonely Cowboy leads from Darcy Brown and cracking back. It's Lonely Cowboy clear down the running, though, and the late mail gets in. Lonely Cowboy first. Second, Darcy Brown, I'd say. Just in front of cracking back and Crazy again fourth. Then Marco Lee from Rocky G rocks Lectra Alley and Aston Noir. The time here is around 22 and 10. Carol Scott with the winner has been too good here, Lonely Cowboy, and he was able to have a really nice beginning to the race and had clear room to work. It's easily a best first split for him. 981 numbers are 4, 2, 8 and 7 for Lonely Cowboy. Carol Scott, a black dog, February 2015, Fabregas, what could have been number 4. C. Scott D. Mater, the winning owners. Second, going the way of two, which is Darcy Brown for Ken Gill, a black dog, February 2016, Fabregas, Liza Brown. And number 8, cracking back, Michael Witholtz, black dog, December 2015, Paul Licking Holly Heath. 4, 2, 8, 7 after race 7 here at Angle Park.